My fellow Indians, Namaskar. I trust that all of you are safe and well. I am here to share with you some exciting news today. All of us at Reliance and Jio are delighted to welcome Facebook Inc. as our long-term and esteemed partner. At the core of our partnership is the commitment that Mark Zuckerberg, founder of Facebook, and I share for the all-around digital transformation of India and for serving all Indians. Together, our two companies will accelerate India's digital economy to empower you, to enable you, and to enrich you. Our partnership will be a great catalyst to make India the world's leading digital society. Over the past few years, Facebook, WhatsApp, and Instagram have become household names in India. WhatsApp, in particular, has entered our people's daily vocabulary in all the 23 official languages of India. WhatsApp is not just a digital application. It has become aapka or hum sabka pyara dost, a friend who brings together families, friends, businesses, information seekers, and providers. The combined power of Jio's world-class digital connectivity platform and Facebook's intimate relationship with the Indian people will offer innovative new solutions to each one of you. In the very near future, JioMart, Jio's digital new commerce platform, and WhatsApp will empower nearly 3 crore small Indian kirana shops to digitally transact with every customer in their neighborhood. This means all of you can order and get faster delivery of day-to-day items from nearby local shops. At the same time, small kiranas can grow their businesses and create new employment opportunities using digital technologies. And in the days to come, this winning recipe will be extended to serve other key stakeholders of Indian society: our kisans, our small and medium enterprises, our students and teachers, our healthcare providers, and above all, our women and youth who form the foundation of a new India. Our visionary and most respected Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi ji, has set 2 ambitious goals in his Digital India mission: ease of living for all Indians, especially for the common Indian, and ease of doing business for all entrepreneurs, especially for the small entrepreneur. Today, I assure you that the synergy between Jio and Facebook will help realize these 2 goals. Finally, I take this opportunity to wish each and every one of you good health and safety in the current extraordinary situation in India and around the world. We are all in this together, and together we will overcome this pandemic. Corona harega, India jeetega. With our collective efforts, India will surely emerge stronger, healthier, and better. Thank you, and Jai Hind.